The Big Leaf Tree and the Small Leaf Tree.
Once in a forest, there was a tree with big leaves and another tree with small leaves standing next to each other. The big leaf tree was very proud and the small leaf tree was very humble. One day, a group of ants went to the big leaf tree.
The ants said,
"Hey, big leaf tree, may we play on your branches?"
Big leaf tree said,
"No, never. You silly ants, go away."
The ants then asked the small leaf tree,
"Hey, small leaf tree, may we play on your branches?"
Small leaf tree said,
"Oh yes, you can happily play here for as long as you like."
So the ants started playing on the small leaf tree. Days passed on. One day, two woodcutters came to the forest. Woodcutter said,
"Wow, look at these huge trees. Let us cut them down."
Suddenly, the second woodcutter saw the ants marching in a line on the small leaf tree. Woodcutter said,
"Oh, look, that small leaf tree is full of ants. They will bite us."
The first woodcutter said,
"Oh yes, you are right. Let's not touch that tree. We will cut the big leaf tree then."
Woodcutter said,
"Let us first sharpen our axes."
Hearing this, the big leaf tree trembled with fear. Big leaf tree said,
"If only the ants had played on me, the woodcutters would have left me alone. My dear ants, will some of you come over and frighten away the woodcutters?"
The ants agreed readily, and some of them walked up the big leaf tree. After a while, the woodcutters came back, and what did they see? The trunk of the big leaf tree too was full of ants marching in rows. Woodcutters said,
"Oh, this tree too is full of ants. Now what shall we do? Let us go somewhere else."
So the woodcutters went away, leaving behind both the trees. Both the trees were very happy. The big leaf tree thanked the ants. Thereafter, half the ants always played on the big leaf tree to save it from the woodcutters.